Right, I'm just making a really quick video of this. Somebody cussed me the other day for cleaning stuff up, and I cleaned this up. I almost threw this away, so I thought, right, I won't clean anything up anymore. But I just couldn't resist cleaning this piece up, and just look at that. There's all detailed markings on it. It's not writing, but it's just detailed stuff. And this too has got some beautiful writing on it. I don't know, I'm going to have to get a better camera than this, but like I said earlier, I'm bidding on one, and should be able to get some sharp focuses. And but I'm really glad I didn't throw this away. I think this was the top of a knife or something, because there's some ferrous in there, and this was another part of it that I found before I found this main piece. And and it's old. That is bloody old. That is really old. That is, and it's the top off something, and there's a piece of ferrous in the middle there. So I'm only assuming that ferrous must have been a blade or something. I don't know. Maybe it was an instrument of some description. It's certainly not Roman. I don't think it's Roman. It's not really Roman pattern. It's more medieval type pattern. And I'm really, really pleased that I didn't throw that away. I almost threw it away. And this too is really nice. This is medieval too. That second symbol there is a cross. And it's really ancient writing, this. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it means. But it's interesting. And this has got a scorpion on it or something. So I'm not throwing any of these bits away. Beautiful. And I'm really glad I got these today. Made my day, that has.